This is another Paccar Engine Knowledge Minute. Priming the EPA 2013 MX engine with a DAVCO ShopPro. After performing a service on the MX fuel system, return the engine to its normal operating configuration. Be sure there is an adequate amount of fuel in the tank to prime the system. While priming the system, you will have the return line for the fuel system disconnected. Do not start the engine with the return line disconnected or with the DAVCO unit connected. Do not crank the engine with the return line disconnected or with the DAVCO unit connected. Begin connecting the DAVCO ShopPro by inserting the ShopPro fuel return line into the fuel tank. Before removing the fuel tank cap, clean the area around the cap so the dirt and other contaminating particles do not fall into the fuel. Connect the fuel tank return line adapter to the ShopPro return line. And insert the adapter into the fuel tank. Now move to the engine compartment and disconnect the fuel return line from the fuel return manifold. Cap the truck's fuel return line with the cap provided in the Paccar priming kit. Now connect the priming hose provided in the priming kit to the fuel return manifold. Install the green tether provided in the kit. This will help remind you that the engine's fuel system is not in a running configuration and that you should not crank the engine. The pressure control lever on the ShopPro must be in the 40 PSI position. Move the lever to that position if necessary. Then switch on the ShopPro. The ShopPro will begin to pull a vacuum on the system almost immediately. You will need to run the ShopPro for a full 5 minutes to ensure that the system is properly primed. At about a minute to a minute and a half into the priming process, the primary fuel filter will begin to fill. This is not an indication that the priming process is nearing completion. Continue the process for a full 5 minutes. You will also note that there are bubbles in the clear line back to the ShopPro. This is normal and should be ignored during the full 5 minutes. Once the full 5 minutes has passed, disconnect the ShopPro hose from the return fuel manifold. Remove the green tether. Reconnect the truck's fuel return line to the return fuel manifold. Remove the ShopPro return line from the fuel tank and reinstall the fuel tank cap. Pump the hand priming pump a full 10 strokes. Be sure to tighten the hand priming pump. Crank the engine to start. If the engine fails to start, pump the hand priming pump another 10 strokes, and then try to start again.